Thank God we called in the Silver-Eyed Witch when we did. She finished the job within hours.
Word on the street is she left the village right after that.
Yeah, she probably has her next job already lined up. Now, about our other little problem.
Forgive us, Rocky! It's nothing personal!
Can't be helped. For all we know, he's infected with Yoma too, just like his brother. We can't take that chance.